Well, screw this thing.
Well, look, even if it was a treasure map, it's not gonna do you much good down here.
Hey! What's going on here with you all?
How's it going?
Oh, hi, Reese! Things are going great!
Did you just say Reese?
Gortys.
Nothing!
You idiot.
How much of a beating did you lay on these two, huh?
Clearly they're brain damaged.
I mean, just like the regular amount.
Come on. Clearly not the way this one's babbling on.
So what is it that I can help you with, Mr. Vasquez? Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control.
Take a break or I'll break you.
Take a break. Before I break my butt up in your ass.
Leaving now, sir.
Get out!
Nice job.
Alrighty, tally-ho.
So, what is this plan, exactly?
I found out about a trapdoor that leads to Jack's office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
Ooh, squishy. Squishy bits.
So I'm guessing the plan doesn't involve you getting lost by a death machine?
No, that's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. But now I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan.
Alrighty.
Wait! We gotta go up that scary dark hole.
I think Reese is the only.
Will this disable it? Yeah, that disables it as long as someone's holding it.
Alright, we'll get it now. So, Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gortys boosts me up.
Oh god. This is gonna go well.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh no. This is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player.
And you're good at it.
Oh, you haven't been around him as long as I have.
This is what we've got.
Unclear, but it's all we've got, so there's that.
Well,
Monty, do your job.
Blowing with confidence.
That's the spirit!
Gortys, just give me a little boost up there.
No! Wrong!
Hurry up,
that could have been a better boost.
How was that?
Better than I could have expected. Thanks.
No problem!
Now
well,
I could have
die.
Caught something
Reese,
along the way.
You alright?
Nope! Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Maybe we should step away.
Climb, climb, Reese, climb.
You can do it. Climbing with your cyber arms should be easy.
Easy, right? Stupid, nice robot.
Yeah.
Her, blind.
Are we sure it's a her? I mean, heck, Gortys sounds kind of like a young kid. Might be a her, but...
You've got some impeccable timing. Hey, I don't know when you gave them the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you. Things are going to get messy if you start messing with us. Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what we want, what we agreed to.
Dude, I am in the middle of something. I'm going to have to call you back.
What? Listen to me, you... God, so dramatic about everything.
Yeah, asshole. And the fun part's gonna be getting back down. Okay. Okay. Ah. Fun. Pause here and BRB.
Hey, check you out, you made it!
Yes, I did. No thanks to you.
In the end, we make a pretty good team, huh? I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. Maya.
This place is full of assholes.
This place is just overflowing with assholes. I don't know why I stood it for so long.
Cause you had to. But hey, you're in the big leagues now.
And you certainly upgraded your office from what it was.
I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gortys Beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. A ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid. Enjoy yourself.
Alrighty. Pause. I'm gonna be right back.